check. One check. I had a dream. I'm at the airport, taking a breath. All of the air caught up in my windpipes. Fill up my lungs tight, fill up my lungs right, as the Matangi winds take flight from up in the east. Torn to say the least, I find no answers in a priest born of a land scorned by a colonial beast. Took a moment, thought of the deceased, but then I fought off the thought of the web in which I was caught. The questions that I must sort, the history they tried to abort. These feelings bubble to the fort and storm the walls of my temple. Colonizers live rent free in my mental. Put it on the shelf with my health that is dental. Do you really think this was all accidental? People say I'm too judgmental, but I think the world has gone, well, mental. So much information we're absorbing, all the things the news is reporting, yet the truth it seems too boring. Tell me, what are you ignoring? Anyways, my flight is boarding. Embrace my bro and we songy next to the window, thinking back to old man Pongy, one of the last high priests. On these cultural memories I feast, still being fed by my ancestors, even though they are deceased. I reflect on these things in the sky on aeroplane seats. Now I'm home, and Dad asks how's my flight. I reply with alright. He goes to say goodnight, ngai pune, but then me say me like for story. He says okay, about what? How people's form of glory? Will I meet my ancestors in purgatory? Or are we somewhere else migratory? He told me we can't be boxed in or put in a category. Every story has an allegory, and protect yours like it's territory. So at history's feet I kneel, as if nothing isn't real. At least that's how I feel. What can I say? Ngai pune. Let us pray. The other day, I dreamt as I lay, dreamt of feelings I can't betray. Tunneled in by this hospital hallway, I've been here all day, but I just wanted to say, I feel like I can't sleep, I feel like I can't speak, I feel like I won't find what I seek. That might sound bleak, because I'm holding it together on the surface, but deep down I'm stressing about my purpose. Sometimes I find it in these verses, feel like I'm breaking down colonial curses. I don't want your charity, hold on to your purses, forget the doctors and the nurses. I just wanna be in my homeland, and I held him in my hand as my dad told me his own plan. To make a home and stand on the sand at the beach, where the land and ocean reach a breach between earth and water, laid in the soil. History of slaughter, warrior to Christian was the order. They introduced the border, next came the exporter, death was just around the corner. Held those old notes cause mum was a hoarder, and I have to say it struck a quarter of my heartstrings, as my heart stings as the echo of time rings inside of my mind. And I reminisce to the things that I miss before we were this, the illusion of bliss inside the mind of a child. What was before, once more. Hey, check it, mic check. Once more, I let go of my dreams in the sky, cause memories they never lie. Just don't let those memories die, or you'll live with regret. Drawing that last breath, then I'll never forget. Taku I ngoaka, new sanga, hard runner, young gunner, repping the culture in my kaubanga. They know me as Mikey, but I was born 100 of Viking. Keboji psyche, trying to be more than just might be. Thinking it's likely this Polynesian prodigy, more than a probably, done with apologies. Fake gestures, that's just symbology. These things are just honesty up in my mind, making it hard to unwind, a future to find. No such thing as a man that is kind, mankind. These recollections at the terminal, directions when we're vertical. This baggage is not returnable, but I pick it up still, muster up the will and climb up that hill and suit where we once sang and let that Wu-Tang bang. But I come from a different kind of clan, Tongaba clan, different kind of man. It was in my father's plan, he tried to help us understand that together we must stand. But now I must protect my land as I embrace his hand, just to hold him, I told him. Lo and behold, how I watched as they were building faith on fake elections, built faith on natural selection, built faith on European erections. I guess we know why they think so small, standing on others just so they can feel tall. Standing on others so they can feel tall. Hey. We might originate from a history they tried to obliterate, but my province is where I situate, and their conscience is where they sit their hate, cause they know they are. Yeah, they know they are. Men in the image of thieves, or men in the image of cheats. You came in my village with all your beliefs. Instead of my village of griefs, or people smoking the weed for release. Yeah, I found that very relief when I dived in the reefs, like medicine in the leaves. Turned to Western medicine for deceits, now their diseases are pinned as our defeats. Villages lost in dusty city streets, in these situations cried retreats. It was discreet when so many role models got a hold of the wrong bottle, trying to find our feet through colonization's perpetual intoxication. We wobble and hobble, more of a struggle to stumble. But when I speak, I don't mumble. When we run it straight, we don't fumble. Concentration refined in the jungle, these words are not meant to be humble. We'll be here to watch when this entire empty empire is engulfed in its own fire and crumbles. That's it. You've been a mad one. What can I say? Naripone.